utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Commander, we've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar project. If we can establish contact with the local resistance forces in this region, we can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation. Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia. Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
We received a Priority 1 transmission from the spokesman. The Resistance has a VIP operating out of this area in need of immediate extraction. Advent forces are on alert nearby. Be prepared to engage and eliminate any hostile contacts. Secure the area and escort the VIP to safety. Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
My work could be valuable to you.
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Rolling out. I've got eyes on Advent troops.
Moving on target. I'm on it. Affirmative. Moving out.
Headed there now. Hostile neutralized. No need to ask twice. I've been troops spotted.
Hold that!
Moving out. I'm on it. Enemy is still up.
Incoming fire!
On the move.
I've got forces on the grind. Hostile target down.
Moving out. Toss me some ammo!
Will do! Medic!
after that.
Roger that. Position confirmed.
Be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Target neutralized. Gonna need to reload soon. Ten four. I'm on it.
Location confirmed. On the move.
On my way. Ready to boogie. VIP secure and in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Confirmed. I'm out of here.
Double time! Ready to boogie!
Mission accomplished.
Commander? We noticed early on that the Avenger has a tendency to dip forward when the power core is under load without the engines engaged. At first I thought maybe it was a stabilizer issue, but now I'm starting to think it's all just part of the alien.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. I find it unusual, to say the least, that the subject so often referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this wholly reptilian creature. I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.